Hi dear all students, in previous video we learn one example of subtraction for our fourth lesson fractions. From this set 10 I gave you second example of subtraction as a homework. I hope you done. One more I will take and fourth one you will solve as a, again homework. And today we also start with our word problem number first. It already over in meeting also, but those are not joined for them. I'm making this video and I will request all of you attend meeting Zoom classes so that we can take ahead videos. So give student attention for subtraction. Third problem I wrote already here. See here student, base is 8, middle sign is subtraction and here base is 10. Here also you convert this QRD mixed number first into fraction. For that take this denominator as it is down. Proper attention. Multiplication of these two numbers which is here and denominator, 7 multiplied by 8. Plus upside digit as it is here plus 1. Middle sign minus, same procedure. Downside denominator 10 as it is. 6 multiply by 10 plus 1. Now do calculations. 7 8s are 56. You should know table for these students. 8 7s are same. 7 8s are 56, sorry, plus 1, 57 upon 8 minus 6 multiplied by 10, 60 plus 1, 61 upon 10. Here base is not same, so we cannot do action. First we have to make base same by cross multiplication method. For that you have to do like this procedure. Write first fraction as it is, 57 upon 8, multiply up, multiply down with denominator of other, that is 10. So 10 up 10 down minus 61 upon 10 as it is, multiply by, multiply by. Denominator of first is 8, so upside is 8. Those can do calculations on the same page, do there only. Those required rough work, you may do rough work. Any number multiply by 10, 57, 1s are 57, 1, 0. 10, 8s are 80 minus 6. T1 multiply by 8, those I again repeat, those have problem with this multiplication, do on rough page. I will do direct here. 8 1s are 8. 8 6s are 48 upon 10 multiplied by 8, again 80. So now you can check. You can do this rough work student and cross check. Don't copy as it is. You please solve. Understand method. 80 80 base is same. So write down that base as one time only. And now do subtraction. 470 minus 488. This you can arrange on the rough page for subtraction or on the same page, no matter, but don't write anywhere. Here 0 minus 8 not possible, so this become 10 and 7 become 6. 10 minus 8 2, 6 minus 8 again not possible, so this become 16, this become 4. 16 minus 8 is 8, here 0. So 82 divided by 80. This our step came in the form of numerator upon denominator. We required this step in QRD form. So we divide 82 divided by 80 without any tension. Do here 81s are 80 because 82 is a 160, which is not required. So this act, after this action you will get our final answer as Q is here 1 R is here 2 and D is here 80. So this is your final subtraction answer. Understand, student? You have to make practice for your calculations. You must know tables. You must know various methods. Fraction answers, no need. Everyone's answer must be same. It is depend on what base you are making. Here I made 80 by cross multiplication, so my answer is this. If you make other equivalent fraction, then also okay, according to that your calculation change. So not a fixed method for these problems. Today's homework, problem number 4. I'm writing because few students don't have textbook till this time. You may now purchase. Lockdown is now somewhat open. Say to your parents, go in shop and buy maths textbook for you. So maths textbook is very important for your own practice. Otherwise, you may download from Diksha app, no matter. Complete this homework. 7 and 1 upon 2 minus 3 and 1 upon 5. Any method you can use, students. Again, I say cross multiplication is the best method always. I will take one more problem, that is a word problem today, which you already over in meeting. So those over, they no need to repeat again writing. See, first problem I'm reading, student. Word problem, question number 3, first problem. Suyash brought 2.5 kg of sugar and Ashish bought 3.5 kg. Suyash ne 2.5 kilo sakhar anli and Ashish ne 3.5 kilo sakhar anli. How much sugar did they buy all together? See, student, in these word problems you have to underline some important words which give you idea what calculation should done for them. That's all together means here we have to do, yes, addition. If sugar cost is 32 rupees per kg, eka kilo sakhrechi kimmat 32 rupees asel, how much did they spend on the sugar they brought? Doganchi milun sakhrela kiti paise tanni dile, shopkeeper la kiti paise dave lagtil doganchi milun. So I will write given data from problem. Here it is question number 3. Problem number first. You write question also, please, from textbook. Given data. So I will write in short here. Suyash brought 2.5 kg sugar. Ashish 3.5 kg sugar. Total sugar. Question mark. Cost 32 rupees per kg. This way you have to write. Reading 32 rupees per kg. 32 rupees per kg. Total cost? Question mark. So how to solve the problem? Give attention. Again, I repeat, total means all together, question mark. So we have to do first addition. Doghani milun kiti sakhar anli, first we have to calculate. 2.5 plus 3.5. So it's a base already same. So simple one problem. This problem I told you already also, you can solve by this method. This 2 complete number plus this 3 complete number. 2 plus 3, 5 and half plus half 1. So 6 will be your answer. But how to write, or you can do conversion, which you feel easy, that you follow. Here 2 will be same. Here 2 multiply by 2 plus upside 1. Here again 2 is down. 3 multiply by 2. 3 multiply by 2 plus 1. So 2 to the 4 plus 1 5 upon 2. 3 to the 6 plus 1 7 upon 2. And 7 plus 5 12, 2 1 time. Don't do 2 plus 2 4, same base one time only, same base write one time only. And 12 divided by 2 is 6 kg. So this much sugar all together they purchase, and for 1 kg cost is 32 So how much cost? Total cost 32 multiply by 6. So you have to do this product. I hope you know product. 6 to the 12 carry 1, 6 3 the 18 plus 1 19. So total amount is, our answer is 192 rupees. एवढे पैसे त्यांना दुकानवाल्याला द्यावे लागतील किंवा त्यांनी दिले. दे स्पेंड. अंडरस्टँड स्टुडंट्स, आय होप यू अंडरस्टँड इन अ व्हेरी प्रॉपर वे. ऑल स्टेप आय शोन राईट इन अ नाईस वे इन नोटबुक स्टुडंट्स, अँड कीप रायटिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड अँड थर्ड. लिव पेज फॉर आन्सर. टिल द नेक्स्ट व्हिडिओ, टेक केअर. Have a nice day. Be safe at home. Thank you. Bye-bye.